Hello guys, and welcome to Fishing Planet. I'm Paulo. Today I decided to go to the Nyon River. It's a cloudy day. I'm gonna do a cloudy day fishing. I will start at 11. I will try to get the crappies, the white and black, deer, sandfish, and the gars, the unix. I'm gonna go for gar with a walker with this setup, and I'm gonna go for crappies and deer with this setup. Okay guys, so let's go. You can start at 10. I'm gonna go to 11. You can start at 9 or even earlier, but bye. It was not so big. Come on, fish. After the log, I pull the bait here to the right side. Over there I'm trying the leg crappie. And here, close to this vegetation, I try the white crappie. Good. Yeah, it's the unit. Let's see. That looks good. Midday now. Come on. Looks good, this one, unless it's a carp. No, it's a white crappie, it's good. My PB, good. Let's take a picture. Mark this one, midday. Let's go to the red ear, yeah. So let's change for the blood worms. And let's go here. small and like a white crappy. Let's change for the crickets. Normally, bloodworms are good. Twitch, yeah. Trophy or the Unique? The Unique? Okay guys, now let's go for the Long Nose Gar. Okay. Okay, it's a guard, and it's a unit. Or a trophy, could be a trophy, because this is a light setter. Be careful if you're using a light setup like this. The fish can create flotations. Looks like a trophy. Maybe a small unit. It's a unique, a small. Let's continue. We can get them here too. Another unit guard. It's a bass. Looks like a good fish. If it's the small mouse, it's the unit. But it could be the largemouth trophy. Okay. A trophy. Smallmouth, no. It's a trophy, smallmouth. Oh, what the hell? Oh, it's a historic. Okay. The fireworks made me get the historic smallmouth. Come on, car. Okay, we got the car. Like smaller, let's see. Could be good. Let's see. Yeah, another small unit. You can, guys, you can continue. Go again here and get another one. And get 3, 4 in the quality day. But I think it's enough, okay guys. So we got our black and white crepes with bubble and the prettier sunfish and long nose stars. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it helped you for you guys getting this species. I never do a cloudy day fishing here in near the river, so I decided to make it today. And that's it. If you guys don't have the walker, but by luck you get this patriotic of the 4th of July Independence Day, you can use this one, it's good too. Okay? And you will get some historical fish like the smallmouth you guys saw. Okay, so see you guys, all the best.